ಗುರುಪೂರ್ಣಿಮೆಯ ಈ ದಿವಸ ಒಂದೇ ಒಂದು ಸಂದೇಶ ನಾನು ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ. ಹೌ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಕನೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಲಾರ್ಡ್ ಕೃಷ್ಣ. ಆಸ್ ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಸೀನ್ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಶಿರ್ಡಿ ಮಂದಿರ್, ಜನರಲಿ ಐ ಗೋ ಟು ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಟೆಂಪಲ್. ಐ ರಿಸೀವ್ ದ ಆರತಿ ವಿತ್ ಲಾರ್ಡ್ ಕೃಷ್ಣ, ನಾಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ರಾಧಾ, ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ನಾಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಮೀರಾ ಆರ್ ಎನಿಬಡಿ, ಬಟ್ ಐ ರಿಸೀವ್ ದ ಆರತಿ ವಿತ್ ಲಾರ್ಡ್ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಆಸ್ ಹರಿ ಸೋದರಿ ಆರ್ ದ ಗಾಡೆಸ್ ಹರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್. I want to make you very clear and truthful talk, at least on Gurupoornima day, who really me here sitting. Sometimes when I receive the aarti with Lord Krishna, I just talk to him. This way, sometimes I talk. Sometimes he'll be silent, he doesn't answer. It so happened, one day, the priest was doing the aarti and I was receiving the aarti and I was talking to Lord Krishna. I said, in the worldly sense, people are very, very proud about their brothers, sisters, what not. Foolish people, I said. Then I told Lord Krishna, at least I am proud of you, Lord Krishna. You are my brother. You are so great that you have lifted Govardhan Giri in your finger. So I can pat myself telling that, oh, this is my brother. I can be proud, not in the worldly sense you have brothers and sisters, not in that sense, because I am higher. You should understand better. Too late, I don't care. Anyway, this conversation was going on and this priest was doing aarti because priest doesn't know what I am talking to Lord Krishna. Then finally I said, anyway Lord Krishna, you are so great, so great, so great. And it is you and you alone come to my rescue when Lord Shiva gives boons to the Rakshasas. He is called Bholanath. And whenever these demonic character people pray to him or the demons, it is my Lord Shiva, Bholanath, blesses and gives boons. Unswallowable by, he will be in his yogic way. The problem will be there for Vishnu and the Parvati there to solve this, how to. So this is how the brother and sister are united to join together to finish the demons. The both are like that. Vishnu, the original. Krishna is an avatar on earth, just like me on earth now as goddess. This is not my real form, definitely not. Anyway, so I was feeling myself very happy and feeling very proud. I said, but Bhatta was busy in aarti and some songs were going on and I was talking to Krishna in these talks. Finally, I said, look Krishna, today I am going to pat myself when I just come in front of you and say, what a lord are you? You have lifted the Govardhan Giri in such a... See, you saved that Gokul whatever the way. See, I am proud of you. That's what I was telling. And I just, because the aarti was over, you know generally the way I, after receiving the aarti, I just came the other way, like the front of Lord Krishna, and I was just with folded hands, I was just looking to him. You know the way myself with Krishna, how I and how he. And he didn't answer. I mean, he was a little bit silent like that. So you should listen this talk, very nice. I was supposed to, you know, when I receive the arati with the Lord Krishna, one should understand I am equal to him or higher than him. But because he is my lovable brother, I bend to him. Because we are the two, Vishnu and the mother, Parvati, always joined together to finish these demons. Who is Bholanath? Give so many boons to the demons and he will simply go to like a yogic way, and he is not bothered about after effect. After effect is borne by the goddess and Vishnu. It's not Brahma. Definitely not Brahma. So this brother-sister combination is so sweet. It's very sweet. So after receiving, I was just folding and I was just patting myself, and I was supposed, he didn't speak. He didn't utter not even a word. Anyway, I was supposed to come out of the main door. He said, "Hey, wait," he said. I just looked at him. Then I told the priest, "Put me one chair, because Lord Krishna is going to talk to me now." So side, you know, inside Krishna Mandir, there is a small chair. So I sat. Then he started talking. Lord Krishna started talking. You must listen this very properly. I don't know any miracles like Sai Baba used to do. I used to tell Sai Baba, you manifest so many things, and you give this what not. You manifest so many things and give to the devotees. Oh Lord Sai Baba, what you have given me? Nothing, see? Empty. The thing, even if I do like this hours together, only wrist may pain, that's all. And even Sai Baba was silent. He said, "What's wrong with you today?" I said, "Yeah, for the devotees, they say, great devotees, so many miracles happen in my house. They think, they are great personalities. They don't know that it is you and your power is acting there. The fools are the Sai Baba devotees. Fools are the Sai Baba devotees." Anyway, then come to the subject. I said, "What, Lord? You give so many things. See, I cannot do give." Then Swami laughed at me. "What nonsense you talk. If you lift your hand with Abhayahasta, it is no comparison, no parallel, not even me to the world." That is why you are innocent, because you have been with me as Rajarajeshwari in the Sri Chakra. You are so innocent, you ask so many things with me like small children. If I give you the power, I know the consequences the very well. Because you love everything, animal, cat, dog, what not you love in the world. You love the whole creation. Then you start manifesting, this cock must have one diamond necklace. So you manifest and put one necklace to that cock. And one jewelry to one dog. You say, Papu, whole day you say Papu. Papu will have some necklace. You don't know the differentiation between this gold, diamond on the world. So this is how Swami said, this is dangerous to give the power to you of this manifesting so many things. I have some sense so that I can manage, but not you. Your motherly love go to such level, you don't bother about what they are, you simply grace them. And pardon and pardon and pardon and pardon. Your nature I know very well. This is my talk with Sai Baba. Now coming to the talk with Lord Krishna. He said, what did you say? I am great. Yes, Krishna, you are great. See, who can lift the Govardhanagiri other than you and save that Gokul and whatever that has happened? It is your power. It is. Who can save other than you at that time? So this is how I was talking. Then he said, no. Wrong, he said. Oh. Then I said, did I say anything wrong, Krishna? Did I talk to you something wrong now? Then he said, yes. Yes. You said, I am great. No. Then who is great then? Then he said, you are great. He said, you are great. I said, how come I can be a great? How I am great here? Then laughingly he said, oh sister, you are the yoga maya. You are the yoga maya. With your power only I was able to come out of that kamsas prison. It is your powers brought me out of that kamsas prison. It is you and you alone brought me out of the prison, and your powers are higher and greater than myself. I shed tears like anything that day. I said, don't talk like that, Krishna. I don't want anybody praising me, especially you praising me. No, because you have brought me to Gokul with your powers and with your excellent whatever the power, I was able to come to Gokul, and the Dwapar Yug, whatever has happened, see, it has happened because of you. Now listen, oh sister, he said, oh Hari Sodari, I'll see that you join with your Lord in this Kali Age. The help you have done, or whatever the yoga maya as you yourself has done to me, I will the same way, I will see that you and your Lord will join. I'll see that you will, both of you join together, and the world will witness it. This is what Lord Krishna has told, the truth. Better understand, foolish people, foolish devotees. You never understood Sai Baba. You never understood him, that he is an incarnation. Nor you had any respect towards him. Nor you have devotion towards him. Not you had faith in him. You wander here and there in search of Sai Baba is not there. Passed away. You run here and there. Is that your bhakti? Is that your faith you have kept in him? All his life, 86 years, he has spent for the devotee's sake. Every breath for his devotees. He did miracles. Yes, he did it. Because far away country people cannot come and see him. Maybe financial problem, may not be, other problems. So he used to show his presence in different countries, in different way, so that mankind can be kind and they can turn to Godward. All good persons or good humans on earth. No, no. I fought with Swami. I said, you wasted your life in on earth. You wasted my motherly things on earth. You did it. You did it. And naturally, you know, in this concept, the fight between Shiva and Parvati, in between comes only the Vishnu. No one else can enter this place. I mean, that fight. So this is how, see, you run here and there. What happened to your devotion? All these years you have worshipped him. Why can't he answer you? If you have real faith within you, why run here and there in search of Sai Baba is there, Sai Baba is there. No more. Today I confirm the Satya Sai devotees. No form of Sai Baba or any third form will come on earth. Finish my talk. If anybody foolishly behave, this is mother on earth for some more time. I will teach a lesson to the foolish people of Satya Sai Baba side. All these years I kept quiet. I witnessed the dramas going on. In Swami's name, what not you people have done? What happened to your faith? All your life you have worshipped. All your life you hanged in his compound for darshan, sparshan and sambhashan. And, oh, there is Sai Baba speaking here. Oh, there is something. Is it not foolish people you? Is it not in you? Is Sai Baba is not in your heart? Why run here and there? Why? You want instant answer, like instant food. What type of a devotees you are? Do you have any devotion? Do you have a faith in God? Do you have faith in the incarnation? Nothing doing. Just blank. Do you think wearing white dresses and the saffron dresses, is it symbolizes you are pure? This is screening here, sitting, myself screening, okay? This is Yoga Maya sitting here. I am not only Parvati, this is the powerful form on earth. I witness everything, but finally my steps will be very bad. Now what you see in the world, you know very well. Now what I am going to do in the world, you are ignorant, you don't know. You don't know. No necessity of telling you, conveying anything. No need. After all, who are you, people? You have no faith. You have no devotion. You have nothing. You run here and there. Sai Baba is talking. Sai Baba. Do you think God is in the roads? God is what nonsense? Have you not heard the song? Yelli arasuve neenu. What type of a Sai Baba, Satya Sai Baba devotees? I am not talking about Shirdi. This is my Lord. It is you devotees brought allegations on Satya Sai Baba. It is you Satya Sai Baba devotees spoiled his name. This mother will punish now all those who have done in the name of Satya Sai Baba the wrong things. This is the Yoga Maya will punish now like anything. Beware. This form has not done anything wrong on earth, Shirdi Sai Baba. Nothing doing. Nothing like that. Swami's name you have taken as just like your introduction to the people. Because of his name, you have got some position. You have got some prominence in the society. You say, oh, I work in Sai Baba institution. What the hell you did to with him? You finished him. I know what the devotees have done to his at the last. My mouth is one day it will open. To the world, I am going to tell the truth. All these years I had patience, I had waited. Don't think I'll keep quiet like I don't want any police to or the police department to go behind This is the highest CID myself here sitting. Don't think I am normal here. It is your foolish brain is working there. Nothing doing. Okay? My talk with Lord Krishna is very clear to you. I hope so. This is Yoga Maya. If you are sitting on the mat, I am down. You should understand. Under the carpet is me. I will watch the whole world. Better not. I will fight out for my Swami till my last breath. What you have done, the Satya Sai devotees, this mother will take the you know the form which better. Beware of this mother. Don't think I am normal. Never. This is a warning on Gurupoornima day, because on Gurupoornima day only he announced that he is Shiva Shakti avatar. Hope if you go through his biography. At the age of 14 he said, I am reincarnation of Shirdi Sai Baba. Then Gurupoornima day he fell sick 8 days back, and the 8th day is the Gurupoornima day. He sprinkled water, something, on the left portion of his body. Then he said the story like, the you know, story like, actually, Bharadwaj. And the dance competition between Shiva and Parvati, something like that. Then the curse and all that. See, that is how the things went up. You know very well. So, some point of his life, he has announced, he is Shiva Shakti. That doesn't mean that equation, you know, chemistry subject, equation. H2O is equal to what? Water. Hydrogen to O, oxygen, water. Isn't it? Just like that, Shiva Shakti is a principle. Shiva Shakti is not form. I think you have a intelligence in the wrong side, you have the intelligence, you use your intelligence in the wrong side. Shiva Shakti means Shiva is power, Shakti is action. So Shiva Shakti means power in action. Power in action is Goddess only. Not this one doesn't. You know my Lord very well. Whole day. So only the Vishnu and the Goddess, they have to work. See, this is how Swami's nature, and he is so lovable. So that is how he. Anyway, Shiva Shakti is misunderstood by the Satya Sai Baba devotees very clearly. Shiva Shakti is a principle. Like H2O is water. H is there. I mean, water means H2O. Wow. Join is water. Yeah, science is advanced so badly, so good, 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 good in the world. Instead of doing constructive things, destruction is going on. Science has gone to such heights, destruction is going on. One country to the other country, oh, just like small children having one gun and showing, no, just play, playful. Do you think God will simply keep quiet and witness your drama on earth? He is the... producer. A producer Allah. He is the director. You should know that. Nimma drama yava konayaktadanta wait maadiga. This is mother teaching a lesson to the foolish children. Mother's steps will be very bad. Very bad. Don't think I'll keep quiet. No, no. Just like Niven Heltiri, the volcano. At what time the volcano? No, you don't know. Isn't it? So you scientist wait. Oh, sometime this will. Ele? Number. Bali, Ali, and all kind of birthday, and the scientists will just they not resume and rest, but Bahu de no anta. But Ido Valkana Yava Gopanagati and the Nimian Adragota Nimian Gutilala. So better not. After a long time, I have talked to you. Once again, shut your mouth. Don't, when I come in between, don't open your mouth. If anybody open, this is mother will put you out of the gates. Permanently, you cannot see me in future. This is a warning once again I am giving to one and all. Do prayers in the heart. Christianity, they have the prayers in the church. And the Muslims have the mosque. And you people think that ಚಿಲ್ಲರಂಗಡಿಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ನಾವು ಚಿಲ್ಲರೆ ಅಂಗಡಿಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತೇವೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾ, ಕಾಫಿ ಪುಡಿ ಕೊಡು, ಅದು ಕೊಡು, ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಕೊಡು, ಸಕ್ಕರೆ ಕೊಡು. ಡು ಯು ಥಿಂಕ್ ಗಾಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್? ಡು ಯು ಥಿಂಕ್ ಸತ್ಯಸಾಯಿ ಬಾಬಾ ಈಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್? ದಿಸ್ ಮದರ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ 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 ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ಮೈ ಆ್ಯಂಗರ್. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಪಾರ್ಡನ್ಡ್ ಬಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಪಾರ್ಡನ್ ಎನಿಬಡಿ. ಇಫ್ ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ಅಪ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಟಾಕ್ ಆನ್ ಥರ್ಸ್ಡೇಸ್, ಓನ್ಲಿ ಥರ್ಸ್ಡೇಸ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಎಂಟರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್. Shut your mouth and sit here. I know what you want. You need not open and explain to me as if I am ignorant here. You are ignorant in a way. Am I correct? What to give, when to give, I know. Better shut the mouth and have darshan at least to the mother. Mother's darshan. This will also you are going to lose very shortly. With your behavior, with your ಏನ್ ಹೇಳೋದು, ಇನ್ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್, ನಿಮಗೆ ಮನುಷ್ಯತ್ವನೇ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಮನುಷ್ಯತ್ವನೇ ಇಲ್ಲ ನಿಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ. ಅಂಥ ಮನುಷ್ಯರು ನೀವು, ಮನುಷ್ಯತ್ವ ಇಲ್ಲದ ಮನುಷ್ಯರು. ನಿಮಗೇನು ನಾನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ನಾನು, ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ನಾನು ನಿಮಗೆ? ಅಟ್ ಲೀಸ್ಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಯು. ಅದನ್ನು ನೀವು ಯು ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಲೂಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಶಾರ್ಟ್. ಶೆಟ್ ದ ಮೌತ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಿಟ್. ವೆನ್ ಐ ಕಮ್ ಇನ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಯು, ನನಗೇನು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಅಡ್ವೈಸಸ್ ಬೇಕಾಗಿಲ್ಲ, ನಾರ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಲಿಸನ್ ಎನಿಬಡಿ ಇನ್ ಫ್ಯೂಚರ್. ಬೆಟರ್ ಲಿಸನ್ ಮೀ, ಶಟ್ ದ ಮೌತ್. ಐ ನೋ ವಾಟ್ ಟು ಗಿವ್, ವೆನ್ ಟು ಗಿವ್, ಹೂಮ್ ಟು ಗಿವ್. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಮದರ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಸೊ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟರ್ಬ್ ಮೀ ವೆನ್ ಐ ಮೂವ್ ಆನ್ ಥರ್ಸ್ಡೇಸ್. ಡೋಂಟ್ ಕಮ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಅದರ್ ದೆನ್ ಥರ್ಸ್ಡೇಸ್. ನೆವರ್ ಎಂಟರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್. Never come here other than Thursdays. This is a warning to you all. Anything like I will convey, if necessary like, then I will call. Don't hang over here. This is a warning. Because this mother has served all the humanity since 1993 in Mysore city every Monday. Where is 1993? Where, how many Mondays? How many Mondays? How many Mondays? 100-150 people in the night there asking all the worldly things. Nobody asked for the higher consciousness. Nobody asked for the, you know, moksha. Obru kele illa. Yena idukani mo barado. Acha nan time hal madak barta idida. ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ವಿಷಯ ನನಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ, ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಅವರು ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ, ಹಿ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಲಿಬರಲ್, ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್. ಎನಿವೇ, ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡನ್ ಮೈ ಡ್ಯೂಟಿ ಆಸ್ ಎ ಮದರ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಮಂಡೇ 1993 to 2016. ಆಮ್ ಐ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಕಾಮಾಕ್ಷಿ? 2016 ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಸರಾ ಐ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ಡ್. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಫೆಡ್ ಅಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಹಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸ್ಟೋರೀಸ್. ಎವ್ರಿ ಮಂಡೇ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್. Nobody is bothered here. All selfish motives. Is this Sai Baba taught you? Is this the discourses of Sai Baba taught you? His one drop of blood for the devotion, for the devotees he spent. Not for this mother he spent anything. It's okay. It is okay. How many Mondays? So I have stopped Mondays giving darshan. And here also, I have made very strict the board. Amma's darshan only on Thursday. Better not enter this compound other than Thursday. Even Thursday come, definitely you come. shut the mouth and sit. I know what to give, when to give. Again I am telling, if you utter one word, I will send you out of the gate. Same moment, you cannot see me your lifetime. That's what the punishment I gave. So this is, again I am telling. So again, when coming to the subject, Shiva Shakti principle, you know, Shiva is power, Shakti is in action. So Shiva Shakti means power in action. It's not the form. God doesn't have any form. God takes the form, like a human form, just to make the, how he moves with the humanity and to just share his love with the devotees. That's all. The all-powerful Lord, when he comes to the human form, he walks like human, talks like human. That doesn't mean that you can put down to the human level as you are humans there. But one question, are you human? My question to you people now. Ni manushatva idya, ni manushra. ಏನಮ್ಮ ಇದು ಹೊಸ ಟಾಕು ಗುರು ಪೂರ್ಣಿಮೆ ದಿವಸ ಈ ಥರ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತೀರಲ್ಲ ಯಾಕೆ ನಿಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಾದರೂ ಇದೆಯಾ ಕಂಪ್ಯಾಷನು ಏನಾದರೂ ಇದೆಯಾ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸು ಮಾತಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ನಾನು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಹತ್ರ ಏನಾದರೂ ಇದೆಯಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ವೈ ವೇಸ್ಟ್ ಮೈ ಟೈಮ್ ವಿತ್ ಯು ಬ್ಯಾಡ್ ಲಾಟ್ ಲೆಟ್ ಮೀ ಸ್ಪೆಂಡ್ ಮೈ ಟೈಮ್ ವಿತ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಈಸ್ ಗುಡ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಕಂಪ್ಯಾನಿಯನ್ ಅಪೋಸಿಟ್ ಲಾರ್ಡ್ ಕೃಷ್ಣ The my Lord is here only. I can spend time with him instead of wasting my energy and time with you foolish humanity. I am not going to do it in future. Repeatedly I have told you, better listen children, better not trouble me anymore. Be like what I have guided you. That is all I can convey. Love and blessings to you. One.
आरती नव दुर्गा तेरी आरती आरती माँ आरती नव दुर्गा तेरी आरती नवरात्रों में नौ रूपों की पूजा करते भारती जो भी पूजे नौ दिन दुर्गे माता कष्ट निवारती आरती माँ आरती नव दुर्गा तेरी आरती प्रथम रूप में शैल पुत्री हिम पर्वत की बेटी कलश खेतरी करे स्थापित माँ दुखड़े हर लेती निश्चय करके वर्त रखते उनको मैया पारती ब्रह्मचारिणी रूप दूसरा मातप करने वाली ज्योतिर्मय है भव्य रूप माँ हस्त कमंडल भारी द्वितीय धारे माँ जो तुमको उनके काज सवारती घंटा माँ तीसरी शक्ति रूप है मंगलकारी मस्तक चंदा शस्त्र हाथ में करती शेर सवारी युद्ध को आतुर निर्भय देवी दुष्टों को संहारती माँ चौथी मैया जग को रचने वाली अंधकार में माँ की हंसी सृष्टि रोशन कर डाली सारे जहाँ की रुपया सभी नव झोली डालती
आरती माँ आरती नव झुनका तेरी आरती आरती माँ आरती नव झुनका तेरी आरती
जम रूप स्कंद माता चार भुजाओ वाली वाहन जिसका सिंह बोध भगवान खिलाने वाली माँ की पूजा करता जो है पुत्र की तरह दुलारती
आरती माँ आरती नव दुर्गा तेरी आरती
आरती माँ आरती नव दुर्गा तेरी आरती यानी माँ छठा रूप है ब्रजमंडल की देवी रूप न जिसका वर्णा जाए अभेदान है देवी चारों फल पूजा के मिलते तेज की होती प्राप्ति
आरती माँ आरती नव दुर्गा तेरी
आरती आरती माँ आरती नव दुर्गा तेरी आरती काली काल रात्रि गले चमकती माला हाथ में माँ के खंडा चमके सांसों में है ज्वाला दुष्ट जलन है करती माता भक्तों को उबारती
आरती माँ आरती नव दुर्गा तेरी आरती माँ आरती नव दुर्गा तेरी आरती
अष्टम शक्ति चंद समाना गौर वर्ण महागौरी श्वेत वस्त्र है श्वेत आभूषण बैल की करे सवारी पाप ताप संताप मिटाती नैया पार उतारती
आरती माँ आरती नव दुर्गा तेरी
आरती
माँ आरती नव दुर्गा तेरी आरती
रूप एक तेज पुंज है नारी रूप बनाया सभी शक्तियाँ मिलके भगवती दुर्गा रूप बनाया वो शेर सवारी सारी खुशियाँ भक्तों पे है मारती
आरती माँ आरती नव दुर्गा तेरी आरती
जय हो
आरती नव दुर्गा तेरी आरती
करे माँ की पूजा प्रेम से ज्योत जगाए जब भी कोई संकट दिखता माँ ही पार लगाए लखा को बिन मांगे मिलता गाकर माँ की आरती
आरती माँ आरती नव दुर्गा तेरी
माँ
आरती माँ आरती नव दुर्गा तेरी
आरती माँ आरती नव दुर्गा तेरी आरती
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 नवरात्रों में नौ रूपों की पूजा करते भारती
आरती माँ आरती नव दुर्गा
शिव शक्ति हरे स्वामी जय शिव शक्ति हरे मंगलमय सुखकारी मंगलमय सुखकारी आरती तेरी करे ओम जय शिव शक्ति हरे
ओम जय शिव शक्ति हरे स्वामी जय शिव शक्ति हरे मंगलमय सुखकारी मंगलमय सुखकारी आरती तेरी करे ओम जय शिव शक्ति हरे।
ओंकारेश्वर हे गंगेश्वर शंभो दुखहारी,
स्वामी शंभो दुखहारी,
तुम्हारी कृपा पावें, तुम्हारी कृपा पावें निशदिन संसारी।
ओम जय शिव शक्ति हरे।
रजनी नायक मस्तक चमके जटा जूट भारी,
स्वामी जटा जूट भारी,
श्रवणन सोहे कुंडल, श्रवणन सोहे कुंडल शोभे त्रिपुरारी।
ओम जय शिव शक्ति हरे।
शूल हरण त्रिशूल लिए कर हे डमरूधारी,
स्वामी हे डमरूधारी,
शंख बजाए जगाते, शंख बजाए जगाते शिव सृष्टि सारी।
ओम जय शिव शक्ति हरे।
सर्प रुंड की माला धारे विभूति सर्वांगे,
स्वामी विभूति सर्वांगे,
शीश जटा से बहती, शीश जटा से बहती दुखटारिणी गंगे।
ओम जय शिव शक्ति हरे।
वामांगे श्री गिरिजा सो है शक्ति जग माता,
स्वामी शक्ति जग माता,
गणपति संग विराजे, गणपति संग विराजे मंगल सुख दाता।
ओम जय शिव शक्ति हरे।
बाघंबर पीतांबर धारे बैठे महादेवा,
स्वामी बैठे महादेवा,
ऋषि मुनि योगी ध्यावे, ऋषि मुनि योगी ध्यावे देव करे सेवा।
ओम जय शिव शक्ति हरे।
अमृतमय है नाम तिहारा शिव भव भय हरणम,
स्वामी शिव भव भय हरणम,
सिद्धेश्वर मुक्तेश्वर, सिद्धेश्वर मुक्तेश्वर देवा तुव शरणम।
ओम जय शिव शक्ति हरे।
ज्योतित होवे ज्ञान तिहारा टूटे जग बंधन,
स्वामी टूटे जग बंधन,
ओम शरण बलिहारी, ओम शरण बलिहारी गावे शिव वंदन।
ओम जय शिव शक्ति हरे।
जय शिव शक्ति हरे। स्वामी जय शिव शक्ति हरे। मंगलमय सुखकारी, मंगलमय सुखकारी आरती तेरी करे। ओम जय शिव शक्ति हरे।
चक्रवर्ती भगवान श्री श्री सत्य साई बाबा जी की जय।